harsh steel, unforgiving plexiglass, and six of the most hungry competitors in WWE, this Elimination Chamber is going to be brutal.
Introducing the champion from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, he is the WWE champion, Drew McIntyre.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
And as expected, the champ is looking incredibly confident as he prepares to defend his title here.
That's one thing you never have to worry about when it comes to the champ. The man simply oozes confidence.
Aleister Black is here.
And introducing the challenger from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black!
Aleister Black slowly, methodically making his way to the ring, all to psych out his opponent.
What must be going through the mind of the challenger just moments away from this golden opportunity?
He had better be focused, Cole, because this is easily one of the most important matches in his career.
Stay with me, you two. Tranquilo.
And introducing the challenger from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade!
A man who loves the high life, the five-star restaurants, the expensive cars, and now an opportunity to perform on the big stage to sustain that lifestyle.
This man will dominate WWE for years to come. Had a great reign as NXT champion when he first arrived on the scene in WWE. Loves the bright lights in the big city and loves the big stage.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him.
gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before.
And introducing the challenger from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Buddy Murphy!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all these competitors.
Gentlemen, it is time for our final entrant into the Elimination Chamber.
Guys, look who is here on the big stage where he belongs.
And introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds,
Samoa Joe has never been blinded by the bright lights, the grandeur of the big stage. Samoa Joe is here for the same reason as he is every night, to hurt somebody.
That is a man in Samoa Joe who just seems to get meaner and nastier every time we see him.
A menacing presence on the big stage.
Introducing the challenger from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
He's the Viper, the apex predator, the legend killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment. RKO.
What do you think, Corey? Does he have a legitimate chance to dethrone the champion here tonight?
Not only does he have a chance, Cole, but I'm going to go ahead and say that he will, in fact, defeat the champion tonight. You heard it here first.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
It would be hard to argue with.
Cover by the champ.
One, two.
Plenty of fight left.
Still too fresh.
And no luck against Joe there.
This could be big.
Face first.
just cannot be caught.
What a headbutt.
Vicious.
Byron, we've seen hellacious explosions of offense in the chamber before. How could a superstar turn the tables tonight?
You have to act fast because there is no way to prepare for what's next. Anything goes inside the chamber.
The champion into the cover.
Back inside the ring.
Never a doubt that Samoa Joe would survive that one.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
A torturous knee.
Real European uppercut.
Come on, their shoulders.
Samoan drop.
Incredible.
A neck breaker.
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
Oh, perfect kick.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Get in there, Ralph.
Strong arm to the mat. Solid contact from the Viper. Neck breaker. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
That is a great reversal. Thunderous powerbomb.
What a cross face.
The Viper is in serious.
And he escapes the submission.
And good thing, that could have been disastrous.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Oh, what a shot. Shoulders down. Championship.
And there's the kick out by Samoa Joe.
Remarkable.
Ooh. Elbow smash.
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
What a shot.
How insulting is that? Olympic slam. Nice.
Oh, what a combo.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way. Into the hammerlock.
Here's the pin. Title on the line. Boom, running FT. For the win to retain the championship.
Buddy Murphy has been eliminated.
I wouldn't have been surprised if that was it.
Wow. Almost pinned there.
Not yet. Got the leg hooked.
Look.
On the shoulders and a slam.
Randy better not lose focus on what matters, and that's
quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Oh! Oh, it's Black turning the tables. Boom! What a forearm!
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Hooked up. Great power. Inverted suplex. Belly to belly.
Ooh, what impact.
Boom, what impact.
Snap headbutt. Oof.
Good night.
Drew Mac.
No, it's not over yet.
Wow. Part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
There's number one. I think we know what Joe's looking for.
Another?
There it is. The Camaro Plex is complete.
There's two.
And there's the elimination.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
Well, Nelson.
Ooh, well-planted knee.
Ouch.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
From the top. Oh, an elbow drop.
Oh,
shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
A kick out. Oh, no. They almost had him. He needs to change something fast, guys.
Thrust right to the throat.
Man can't breathe. The man can't fight.
Basement kick to the side of the face. Looking for the finish. Nobody's getting up from Black Mask.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
And Aleister Black might have just secured the victory.
I'm impressed.
It could be next time. Whoa, McIntyre able to approach
him. McIntyre sizing it up.
Looks like the champ is going to
retain.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Black reached into the abyss to get the shoulder up there.
Uh-oh, Joe. Got the knees crossed and crushed.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
This is a tough spot to find yourself in, that's for sure.
Can't prepare your face for that.
Ooh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent. Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Check your face after that one. Oh, it's Black turning the tables. DDT!
Fight.
Dropped it with a big shoulder tackle.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Oh, my goodness! You gotta be kidding me!
Oh, man!
A knee drop!
Landed face first!
Nice offense from Drew McIntyre.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage
so quick.
Elbow smash!
Oh, right up there.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
No, someone call a dentist.
Looking for the ripcord.
To the gut.
Got a under.
Future shot.
And what a reversal from Drew McIntyre.
McIntyre setting up. Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Can Aleister Black stay in this after that?
Aleister Black has been eliminated.
Snap headbutt.
Quickly into the cover with the title.
Another kick out.
How in the
He's flirting with danger here, taking the action outside the ring.
That's how you take an opponent down.
Drew McIntyre made him pay there.
Just carrying the opposition here.
Saw what he had in mind there.
From Drew McIntyre.
That was just disrespectful.
Saw that one coming.
Uh-oh.
German suplex!
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's locked in the crossface. Drew McIntyre is in a bad way.
The Scottish psychopath could be the Scottish.
And you Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
In his way. Champion.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Samoa Joe.
And that's a huge win for this guy.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber. And I have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.
The following contest is a tables match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
The incredible Rey Mysterio. What the?
I don't think we're going to wait for the match to start.
Wait a minute. We need to get some order back. Misstep and the ambush is foiled.
Oh, man. Up and down with a twist.
The WWE United States title is on the line. A title with so much history.
Well, the winner almost becomes the defender of the red, white, and blue.
Well, that is, unless they choose to use the title to insult Americans, as some have.
Hey, it's the title holder's freedom to do so, Saxton.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
Ooh, well measured.
Uh-oh, sunset flip.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight. In a bad way here, guys.
And this is all part of Kevin Owens' battle plan.
Oh, look at the scoop slam. The challenger eating up some damage.
If he ends up going through a table at any point here tonight, we might be able to look back at this moment as the beginning of the end.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Is there a trend that you've noticed when superstars are competing in tables matches?
Well, you want to end this early. The longer it goes, the greater the likelihood is fortunes could change and you could be the one put through a table.
Yeah, pandemonium breaks out in a hurry when tables are involved. One wrong move and you could be eating lumber.
A competitor must be prepared to embrace chaos and intensity. Otherwise, they could meet a catastrophic fate.
Kevin Owens doing a great job of turning that one around.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle. leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
When taking on Rey Mysterio, Corey, it seems most opponents have the same strategy, and that is to try and overpower him.
I've noticed that too, Cole, but the thing is, you can't overpower somebody if you can't catch him. And with the way Mysterio bounces around the ring, he's almost impossible to catch.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio. Perhaps a trifecta.
Byron, Corey brings up a great point. Superstars may be able to overpower Mysterio, but they have to catch him first, which is easier said than done.
Yeah, my advice to anybody taking on Mysterio would be, if you get a hold of him, never let him go, because there's a good chance you won't get him again.
Just tossed. You should get airline miles for that.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Once again, the United States Championship is on the line. The championship hanging in the balance.
Well, it's time for the WWE United States Championship, and that means the eyes of a nation and the world are on these two superstars.
The challenger is not in a great place.
For somebody who walked into this match with so much confidence, he doesn't look so good right now. And if he's not careful, he's gonna find himself put through a table very shortly.
And Rey Mysterio says, not this time.
Eludes the attack. Stunned here, guys.
Powerbomb.
He just cannot be caught.
Oh, that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron.
It's not gonna be good.
KO clearing the deck.
Just producing an onslaught.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
Wait a minute.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Moved out of the way.
Great wherewithal for Rey Mysterio.
Uh-oh. Stun, Owens, stun.
I think the champ's got it.
The night could be over for Rey Mysterio.
Wasn't expecting that.
Oh, elbow to the knee!
That'll hyperextend your leg.
We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point.
Watch this here.
Seen a human being tossed like that.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Back in the ring now.
up against the barrier.
No! Face first, snake eyes!
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Now it's Owens making him pay.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Look out, this is gonna be bad.
Oh no, oh no!
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens. Kevin Owens is looking to end this right now.
Will leave with the championship again.
What a title defense.
You don't have to like it, you just have to get used to it.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE United States Champion, Kevin Owens.
Looking dominant at times in the victory.
And at this point, I think it's safe to wonder if the champ will ever lose the gold.
What? Up on their shoulders.
Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
Setting up again.
Down with a power bomb.
I love these guys.
Matchups like these are why I love tag team wrestling.
All right, we're ready to kick this one off.
And many people are predicting a new champion being crowned here tonight. That seems a bit premature to me, though.
Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep.
Big back body drop.
What elevation. Now trampling the opposition.
Luke Gallows seizing the moment that time.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
Tagged in.
Of arm drag.
Here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Spiked.
In the corner now.
And there's the reversal from Luke Gallows.
Boom! Did you hear the impact?
Carl Anderson tags in.
That'll cost some teeth.
Boom, what impact!
That drops him in a hurry.
Shoulder tackle!
Montez displaying magnificent athleticism.
It is all going his way right about now.
Beautiful standing switch into the Gutbuster!
Very effective.
Oh, my God, what an elbow. Boom, what a forearm.
The challenger's looking shaken. It's decision time, Cole. Does he try to get back on the offensive himself, or does he attempt to make a tag here?
Flash!
What impact.
And Anderson with a quick kick out.
Too soon.
In off the tag.
Beautiful standing switch into the...
Bam! Suplex!
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Ooh, what a damaging blow! Drop. Comes in off the tag.
Right across the back of the neck.
Luke Gallows in some trouble here. He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
Oh, shoulder first.
And the ring just shifted.
Painful attack focused on the chest.
What a hit from Gallows.
That was almost a knockout.
Boom, what a high kick. Gets him with a counter. And again, yet another counter.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Look out, here we go.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Can't get it done.
Super kick! Gallows has to find a way to get back on offense.
Yeah, this match is going to be over.
He's getting absolutely trounced right now, guys. At this point, he probably doesn't even know which corner's his. And it's pretty hard to make a tag when you don't know where you're...
Oh! Oh, an elbow drop!
Oh, it's a piercing elbow.
Whoa, Anderson dodged that one.
The reversal by Carl Anderson. And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
Ooh, right to the throat.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
And it's Angelo Dawkins finding the answer.
Gutbuster!
Very effective.
Carl Anderson tags in.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
Probably not going to win for a couple hundred years, Byron. You know why?
He could have taken a different approach here, I guess.
I don't know why. It's doubtful he would have ever gotten out of that.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring. Bam, suplex.
Angelo Dawkins is getting ready.
Now that is why they're the champ. Angelo Dawkins might have just secured the victory.
The champ to the top turnbuckle. Going for it again.
Frog splash.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Carl Anderson's just getting overwhelmed.
Two count.
They did it.
Wow, what a match.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins.
The referee's three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
It's really quite scary when you think about just how good the tag champs have been of late.
We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the Raw Women's Championship. Introducing the challenger from Osaka, Japan, Asuka!
I can't imagine what it must be like locked inside the unforgiving structure.
Corey, you would have to think it'll take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here tonight with the gold around her waist.
Yeah, you don't beat the champ unless you go at her with nothing less than your absolute best. And even then, there's a good chance you're going home empty-handed.
It was just a matter of time before Baszler got to the grand stage.
And introducing the champion from Sioux Falls, South Dakota, the Raw Women's Champion, Shayna Baszler.
You know, some superstars get too consumed, too overwhelmed by the pressure and the scrutiny that comes with performing on the big stage. But when it comes to Shayna Baszler, she feels right at home.
She'll punch you in the mouth and will never apologize for it. She'll make you tap out. She'll break your arm. She'll break your leg. She's the queen of spades.
Dangerously proficient, ruthlessly ambitious, has no respect for the competition. And when you're this bad, why would you?
Byron, go ahead and roll around in there with her. I want to see what she do to you. She turned you into a pretzel.
I'll stay right here.
Exclusive club of 22 Elimination Chamber winners will have another battle after this match. But the 100-plus contenders who have fallen prey to this structure will grow far larger tonight.
And introducing the challenger from Yamaguchi, Japan.
In the arena when the Elimination Chamber debuted in 2002, and somehow the structure has become even more destructive.
And introducing the challenger from Louisville, Kentucky, Sarah Logan.
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Corey, what must be going through the challenger's mind right now?
Well, I hope she's not already thinking about how her side plates would look on the title. If she's already looking that far ahead, she's as good as done here tonight.
On the big stage, it's time for a riot!
And introducing the challenger from Lafayette, Indiana, Ruby Riott!
Ruby Riott's made it her personal mission to make life miserable for everyone born entitled, everyone handed anything.
How about you, Byron? Do you think the challenger has a legitimate chance here tonight?
Of course I do, Michael. That's the beauty of the WWE. Any superstar can beat any other superstar on any given night. Dozens of the toughest men and women in WWE history have braved this structure, and this combatant joins their ranks.
And introducing the challenger from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan!
What an intimidating sight this chamber must be for all of these competitors.
Guys, this is without a doubt a potentially career-altering opportunity for her here tonight.
And at the risk of being a glass-half-empty type of guy, it could also be a career-deflating opportunity. She doesn't win the title tonight. There's no telling when or if her next title match will even come.
The women's champion posted on social media today, "Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain.
strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
Front face lock applied into the guillotine.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
What a hurricanrana.
Stomping down.
Snapmare.
Ooh! This is a big risk. Will it pay off?
Missing drop kick finds its mark.
Ooh, bullseye.
Now back to the ring. Ruby Riott turns it around. Strong impact from Ruby Riott.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
No, oh, someone called him.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Pinning Kyrie? I'd say that's an insane endeavor.
I'd say you're right.
Oh, man.
Nicely done. Snap suplex so quick. Beautiful drop kick.
Here's the pin, title on the line. Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael. She just will not go away.
And now that was countered.
Boom! Windmill for the win to retain the championship.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
What power!
Thunderous powerbomb. Harsh impact.
On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Down. The Jinoku driver.
And shoulders are down.
Two.
Only two. Our ref may not be able to actually count to three tonight.
Devastating kick.
Nice drop kick.
There she goes. Not sure what made her think now was a good time for a pin attempt.
Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can pick up your teeth in section 112.
Super kick! I got right to the gut.
Ooh, what impact.
She's out of it, guys. Point of the elbow, nailed it.
Bang right in the face.
Well, that'll do some serious damage.
Sometimes, Corey, we see alliances form inside the chamber. How can that affect the fate of this matchup?
You need all the allies you can get in a match like this. Just keep in mind the person who...
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
Two, three.
Liv Morgan has been eliminated.
Your back.
Here she is, guys, and she looks to be on a mission.
Yeah, but this mission won't be easy.
And a reverse DDT to follow.
Big back body drop.
What elevation. What a hit from Asuka. Not looking good right now.
What's the Empress think?
And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
Uh-oh. What a hurricanrana.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Snap headbutt. Oof. Uh-oh, submission move. A slap. What's this?
Down! Jinoku driver!
That's gotta be it!
she could do it.
How did Ruby Riott turn that one around?
Oh, there's an arm breaker.
Right to the spine.
Oh, look at this. A release belly to belly.
Drop suplex.
And look at the quickness by Sage.
Up and down for the championship.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past.
Oh, nasty impact.
Going for it again.
Turns it around.
The champion into the cover.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
And we continue.
And for the first time tonight, Asuka heads for the top rope.
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Whoa!
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Oh, a series of low kicks.
Toss to the outside.
Changes her fortune there.
Oh, able to counter.
Finds a way to reverse.
Uh-oh. Oh, back of the neck. What?
Quick land of the cover
with the title on the line.
Yes. Champion.
Michino Gucci.
Absolutely planted.
Kairi Sane has been eliminated.
Have anything left at this point?
The arena's thinking the same thing. Are focused on this moment.
Oh, into the driver.
Goes into the pin.
Two.
Wow.
At the off.
Oh, my goodness. Crushing it.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
And she's back in the ring now.
Brutality.
And now Asuka's going to work. Really taking control here.
Effective arm drag.
Now that's not right. Somebody do something about that.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Nice drop kick.
There she goes.
Asuka turns it around.
Devastating elbow. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
To the kidneys.
Golly.
Oh, look at this. Neckbreaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
Down with a brain buster. That'll scramble your brain.
Ruby Riott just too quick.
Oh, knees right to the lower back. And a reverse DDT to follow.
For the win to retain the championship.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Tough to catch. the weapon.
Ooh-wee.
Bloody cross. Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
And Asuka powers out.
Not even close.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, knee right with the championship on the line.
Where is she finding the strength to continue?
Wow, there's a perfect example why they call her the Empress, a heart the size of an empire.
Ooh. Oh, what a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
We've got to acknowledge these fans of packed arena, and we're hearing it.
Trying to go for it again.
And a punt.
She keeps kicking out.
Somehow she's still in this matchup. It's unbelievable.
From the middle rope, all the way crashing down.
Asuka with the offense.
She broke the hold.
Simply amazing, Cole. I really thought that was it for her.
Oof. Nobody is ready for Asuka right now. The Empress of Tomorrow. Incredible here. Times. Into the pin attempt. Two.
Not quite.
Roundhouse kick. And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Guillotine! It's in deep. Asuka, I've never seen her in this deep trouble before. What can she do?
It is absolute desperation time for...
She's out. She escapes the hold.
Just when it looked like her night was over, too.
She scores big with the counter. Raw power.
Asuka turns it around.
Oh, what a kick. That'll mess up the back of your neck. Go right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Ooh, what a damaging blow. And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Ooh, impressive counter.
Oh, right to the spine with a knee.
That was vicious.
Oh.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
Wow, she turned that one around. Middle rope, missile drop kick.
Hit the target.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one. Vicious, aggressive attacks. Down to the floor. On the outside now, where the chamber becomes just as much a player in this match as the combatants. Back into the ring. In the corner.
This is not where she wants to be, Michael, I can tell you that.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
She is queuing it up again.
Pump right to the cover.
New champion! New champion!
Gets the shoulder up. Wow. What's it going to take?
Very admirable performance here, but you have to wonder if she's risking permanent injury.
And Shayna Baszler making her think twice.
Boom, boom, persistent barrage.
Could be nap time.
Not so fast, she breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked off here.
Oh, solid contact there.
Roundhouse kick,
man.
For the championship. How resilient was that?
I'm impressed.
Asuka turns it around. Asuka with the offense.
Bang!
What a suplex.
Oh, what a combo!
Oh, no! Someone call the orthodontist.
Boom! Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, on the jaw.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
There she goes.
Reckless abandon.
This could be big.
German suplex spiked.
She's taking it to the outside where the unforgiving steel of the chamber has claimed so many victims in the past. And Shayna Baszler evades that one. Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for. Ooh, well measured.
She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point.
Amazing reflexes on display. Tomorrow, imposing her will.
Asuka turns it around.
High knee right between the shoulders. German suplex.
And Asuka was able to get out of the way there.
Knee right to the gut.
Uh-oh, Asuka's found her positioning.
It's cinched in. Tap out and call it a night. The submission magician in a submission.
Can you imagine a Baszler were to tap?
And Corey, she releases the hold.
Looks like a questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Ooh. Nasty roundhouse kick.
Here's the pin tunnel.
Near fall after near fall in the-
this matchup here.
She just will not give up, Cole.
Asuka turns it around. Was it.
This is amazing.
Nice job by Asuka. And Shayna Baszler evades that one. Boom, what impact. German suplex. Kidneys.
Golly.
Just a step quicker. Teed off.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
That'll make your legs numb. Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Asuka with a kick to the midsection. Head of steam.
Oh, sliding hip attack.
Cover by the challenger.
Shayna Baszler has been eliminated.
Impressive victory for her here tonight. Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match. We've seen some amazing matches over the years here at Elimination Chamber, and I'd have to say that one ranks right up there with the absolute best.